Welcome back to my channel. Alright, first thing first, I need your flat iron. Y'all, flat iron is the hot beauty comb, a rectal comb, to receive any kind of comb of your choice. And yeah, let's start. Sorry about the way the camera was set up. I thought it was gonna look like, you know, better, but I guess not. Well, sorry about that. And so I need a hair tattoo, and I'm putting my hair up and parting with my hands just to get the, like, you know, something simple. I need the comb for this, and I'm putting the rest of it up. My hair nappy is hell, y'all. When I say nappy, my hair is nappy. But I'm combing the back of it, and I'm gonna section it out and stuff like that. Let me show you guys the first piece before I speed it up. Okay guys, so y'all see I had to go flat iron my hair with 30 bands, perm, and no kind of products in it and all that because I'm rocking like a bun. But just like turn the finished product. Actually, let me get closer. You guys see? I don't like this look, you know. I tried to do it like a little something to make it look better, but I don't like this look like puffy. Even my hair looks shorter than what it is. That being, you know, really straight. And I have thick hair, so I'm gonna do show you guys how I've been rocking my hair for the last week and a half, something like that. I wear a bun because I'm not too quick to put my inches back in my hair, so this is what I've been doing. I use my rectal comb. I have two scrunchies, one to hold my hair and one to put a bun, and I have two pairs of socks tied up. And these socks are tight, so the bun is not gonna be as big. And I use this, and I use a little bit of water. Like I said, nothing else in my head is the only thing I use. So, when I get done, I lay my edges down with this. A lot of body edge control. Coconut oil and orange and shea oil. So, yeah, we're gonna jump right into it. And it makes my hair look shorter than what it really is. And I haven't had a perm in like 2 months since I had my son in January. I haven't had no perm, and then on top of that, my ends need to be clipped because I have breakage. I'm gonna show you guys. You guys can see it. Breakage, and it's a lot more, but anyway, brush it first, and I use water. This is not a tutorial, anything. It's just me showing you guys what I try to do with my pixie, with my everyday bun. My son's about to cry. So this is gonna ponytail. You know, the higher you want it. Sometimes when you rub them in faster so you can tuck the hair down in another wrapper. And then my edges. I don't have too much baby hair, as you guys can see. I got a mirror behind me, so I'm looking up. I'm gonna try to get closer to the elbow. And then my eyeshadow is not coming out on this camera. I'm gonna turn the camera around so you guys can see. I don't use her pants unless necessary.
Baby, this is my
final look. Let's turn the camera around.
But yeah, this is my final look. Ooh, look at that. I'm gonna do it in the years. This is my eyeshadow. I don't do makeup and I always. I do my hair. This is not a tutorial again, so disclaimer on that. But here's what I have to say. If you're new to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. Comment below what y'all want to see next. I got my inches. I don't know when I'm going to sew that in. And I'm going to have a video on that.